My name is David Phillips. I'm a completions engineer at CNX Resources. In the oil and gas industry, we drill for natural gas. After the drilling has been completed, there's some additional steps we have to do to get the gas to come to surface. And that's my responsibility as a completions engineer. We pump water and sand at high rates and high pressures to break up the rock. Once that rock is broken up, we're able to flow gas and oil to surface. 2 days a week, I'll head out to the field to our job locations, meet with our consultants and representatives out in the field, and make sure the job is going as planned. And then another 2 days a week, we spend time in the office writing procedures, doing our modeling, different technical tasks that are completed. Completions has a lot of new technologies, which makes our job exciting. Things like Evolution, which is a new fracturing technology that we use. It's electric instead of diesel, so it's much more clean, it's quieter, less noise, less truck traffic, much more environmentally friendly. The majority of the people who hold my position as a completions engineer would study petroleum and natural gas engineering in college. The oil and gas industry is a global industry, and there's opportunities all over the world. Within the United States, it is a more limited market where you can work, but there is a lot of opportunities within the country. I would recommend this job to a lot of people. It's a very fast-paced job. It keeps you engaged. Never a boring day when you come to the office. It's a high-paying job that can really provide for your family. It's very rewarding, so I'm very lucky.